Hello, everybody. Welcome back once again. We're playing Disgaea Hour of Darkness. I just got done with episode 10 and getting ready to move on here into episode 11.
Finally, the time has come. If we don't secure the Netherworld in this battle, the Earth won't last another 100 years. Capturing the Netherworld, that's our only means of survival. That is correct. Is there something you want? No. I just came to make sure that you weren't backing out of this. We're preparing to launch the attack. Our fleet of space carriers was constructed using the most advanced technology. Your information is correct. Then there's no way we can lose. That's good to know. I'm counting on you. That angel, what does he hope to gain giving us information about the Netherworld? No, now is not the time for second guessing. The Earth is breathing its last breath. All ships, prepare for takeoff. Earth Defense Force, move out!
Episode 11, Heroes Will, Overlord's Way.
Not good. Not good. Not good. This is not good at all. I must find a way to return to Earth. At this rate, I'll have no choice but to accept the job as Slayer of the Netherworld. Is there any way? When I don't return according to schedule, they'll surely come to rescue me. All right, a ray of hope.
Hey, was that supposed to be you talking to yourself? I could hear every word you said.
Gordon, do you really think the EDF will come to rescue us?
Of course I do. I have faith in them.
Received a challenge.
What? From who?
Get ready for this. It's from the Defender of Earth.
What did you say? That's strange. I don't remember writing a challenge.
What's it say?
I'm the Defender of Earth. I finally found you, evil overlord. The time has come to settle the score. Come to the Forest of the Dead. There you shall meet your doom. Oh my.
Okay, let's go.
It's your duty as an overlord again.
That's right. I'll pound him into submission and make him my vassal. Rejoice, Gordon! It looks like you'll be meeting a new friend!
Alright, let's see what's going on with Etna.
Prince, I'm going to the bathroom, okay?
Alright, the promise. Remember now, it's one of my dearest memories, the words the king left me with on his deathbed. Raise my son to be the next overlord. Those were his dying words, and in the end, I made a promise to the king that I'd protect the prince. Called it! The king worried about the prince until the very end. I hated the prince. I envied the prince. But that was my promise to the king. I must keep my word. I vowed in my heart to do so. I knew it. All right. Let's check the assembly again here. Yeah, nothing new. Eventually the human world will open up as a bill, I think anyway. But not quite yet. Maybe it's after this episode. Prince, I hear that a hero challenged you to a duel. That's right. I'm on my way to beat him right now. The Force of the Dead, right? I will open up the gate right now. Can't wait to see who this hero is. Okay, Force of the Dead. Let's get to it. Ghostly Whisper. Alright, so it looks like this is not voice acted, so Jennifer says, "Hey Gordon, could that challenge have been written by Curtis?" Curtis, now that you mention it, you might be right. Who is this Curtis? Curtis is the other Defender of Earth. The other Defender of Earth? There's more than one of them? No, the true Defender of Earth is Gordon. Curtis calls himself the Defender of Earth and tries to steal work from under us. But as much as I hate to admit it, he has managed to save the Earth on a few occasions. That's why you could say that there are two Defenders of Earth right now. Sounds complicated. It worked out fine in the end, since one has become the Slayer of the Netherworld. That's right. It worked out fine? This is not fine. I work for the Earth, not the Netherworld. But technically, he does now. The Overlord, I've finally found you. Today, I'll fulfill my sworn duty. But first, I'll test your strength. I'm counting on you, my friends. I sense something nearby. Beep, beep, blip, beep. Unknown biorhythms detected. Danger, danger, danger. Danger, Will Robinson. All right, what do we have here? EXP plus 100%. Dang. Okay. Actually, let's do Harl in the back here. Boom! She still doesn't have a Dimension Slash. Alright, next up is Rising Fear.
Overlord, prepare yourself. Curtis? Take this! Look out, Captain. Thursday! You're not Curtis. Who are you? Are you aware of who you're dealing with? I am Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth.
Wait, Gordon!
What? The Defender of Earth? What would the Defender of Earth be doing here in the company of the Overlord?
Well, it's a complex situation.
He's my vassal. He lost to me in battle, so I made him my slave. His new name is Slayer of the Netherworld.
What was that? The Defender of Earth is now the Overlord's vassal?
Sir?
How shameful! How disgraceful! The Defender of Earth has sunk so low.
Hey! You haven't heard the whole story. Besides, you haven't even introduced yourself yet.
Me? I'm Don Joaquin, the original Defender of Earth.
The original Defender of Earth?
That old man sounds fishy to me.
No, it may be true. My father used to tell me about him. Hundreds of years ago, the first Defender of Earth left for the Netherworld to vanquish the Overlord and never returned.
But how is he still alive? compared to the typical human lifespan, he should have passed away a long time ago.
That's probably his soul. He probably couldn't rest in peace until he defeated the Overlord, so his soul remained behind.
Why?
There's only one thing. It's his duty as a hero.
He's starting to sound like you, Prince.
I'm so touched. The idea of him still struggling to fulfill his duty, transcending time, a true defender of Earth. I'm proud to follow in his footsteps.
But I don't think an old man like that could defeat the prince in even 1,000 years.
Yeah, I see your point.
We have to help him. We can't just leave him like this.
Hey, Lovefree, you're not trying to force your beliefs on me again, are you?
Bingo! Next time we run into him, let's lose on purpose. That way, he'll finally be satisfied and his spirit will ascend to heaven.
Don't be ridiculous. I have a duty to fulfill, too. I can't lose on purpose.
Why? Is that a big deal? Are you that selfish that you can't even save a poor hero's soul?
Shut up! This is between me and him, so stay out of it! We're going in after him!
All right. Going in after him. What? Is it really just... Oh, hello. Some gals hiding back here. Boom. Take that. Looks like we're pretty much done here. All right, next up is Crawling Terror.
Thursday.
Oh no! The shock from that old man's attack has short-circuited him.
Can you repair him, Jennifer?
Even though I built Thursday when I was 5, I can't fix him without the proper equipment.
Beep, beep, blip.
Oh, the damage to the memory circuit is extensive. If Thursday overheats, then his entire memory will be lost.
That leaves me no choice. Thursday, you're going to have to sit on the sidelines for now.
Beep, blip, beep. Whoop, wait, Thursday can fight.
I won't allow it. We can't afford to lose you.
Gordon's right. You heard what I said, didn't you? Your memory could be lost. If that happens, you'll forget about Gordon and I and all the wonderful memories that we've shared together.
Bit. Dip. Thursday. Fight. Anyway.
Thursday.
Even though Thursday robot, Gordon and Jennifer call Thursday friend. Thursday, happy. Thursday want to show gratitude. Thursday may lose memory if participation is resumed. Lose memory. Very sad. But being useless even more sad. That is why Thursday fight alongside you until very end.
Thursday!
What's wrong? You gotta go?
No, he doesn't. He's been touched by Mr. Thursday's heart.
Heart? Robots have hearts?
What are you saying? Thursday's words are the very heart of a defender of Earth. It doesn't matter if he's human or robot, he has the same spirit burning deep inside of him. Thursday!
Yes, Captain Gordon?
Your noble spirit has touched my heart. No matter what the outcome, I will be proud to fight beside you. Now join us, Thursday!
Me. Thank you, Captain.
Thursday, so glad to have met you.
Okay. Very touching. Okay. Holy crap. There's a lot of these guys here. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Recovery. 40% defense, 100%, no lifting. Okay, well, who cares? They're all the way back there. So, oh, shoot. Recovery, yeah, okay. Yeah, actually, no, it doesn't matter. We're going to be able to stomp these guys anyway. So I suppose the idea is to get all the way to the end here and then, take out these or get these guys to move off of their squares, right?
Here I come.
Oh, or are they just going to be stuck there? Oh, yeah, and there's no lifting, too. Cute. Oops. Yeah, they won't even move. That's interesting. So then I wonder if they'll just let you pass by them? I don't know. I kind of feel like I kind of doubt that, though. Maybe, though, I guess. It's just going to be a lot of meteor impacts, huh? Oops. Guess we don't really need to move. Hero's Tomb. Let's do it.
I've been waiting for you, Overlord. Countless years have passed since I left my home. Earth so far away. How I've dreamt of this day. Now, we shall settle this at last.
That we will. King Lahar. Challenged me, didn't he? Laharl, you're...
him do things his way.
My friends, aid me in battle!
Hmm? He's not alone? More zombies, huh?
What do you think of this? I've made a few friends over the years. Here I come, Overlord. Now is the moment that I fulfill my duty.
Very well. On guard, old hero.
On guard, old hero. All right, let's see here. What are we dealing with? Is the guy, do we actually even, oh yeah, he is back here. Don Joaquin. Electric eel in a stinky jacket. Alright, well, I don't need to worry about stealing anything. Oh, enemy boost times 6. Yeah, probably not a bad idea to just, hang out back here, let the enemies come to you. So that you're not dealing with the enemy boost. Of course, I'm not going to do that, but it is a good idea. Okay, let's see. Let's see if Flan can hit anything for me. She can, look at that. Take that. Oh, I didn't even see this guy back here. Could have hidden. Take that, old hero. And that should do it. All right.
Okay, little girl.
Huh?
It's all okay. I'm satisfied now.
What do you mean?
It may be hard for you to understand, but we heroes live a certain way, and we die a certain way, too. I was once known as the Defender of Earth, but I grew old, died, and have since existed as a mere soul. I could no longer live as a hero, nor could I die as one. I just wandered the netherworld. How pathetic I felt. But at long last, I was able to fight again as Defender of Earth. I wasn't able to win, but I have no regrets. In fact, I feel as if a great weight has been lifted from my shoulders. It's all thanks to this kid Overlord, because he fought me with all his might. Now I can finally rest in peace. Thank you.
Huh. What kind of hero thanks an Overlord? I was just fulfilling my own duty.
Thursday?
Gordon.
Jennifer.
Don't speak, Thursday. You'll waste your energy.
It is okay, Jennifer. Did Thursday
serve his purpose?
Thursday! Yes. Of course. Of course you did, Thursday. We were only able to overcome the many obstacles we faced in our adventures because of your support. We three together are the defenders of Earth. So don't give up, Thursday!
Thank goodness. Thank you for all the
Thursday.
Thursday! Thursday!
Young Defender of Earth, you have wonderful friends. If I had friends like that, maybe things would have been different. This shall be my final act as Defender of Earth!
Beep, beep, blip, beep.
Thursday! How can this be? His circuit is fixed!
Which means...
Beep, blip, beep. Good morning, Captain Gordon. Jennifer.
Oh, Thursday!
Oh, thank goodness! Thank you so much! How can we repay you?
No, it was my fault this happened in the first place. I don't need to be thanked. Farewell, young defenders of Earth. Remember that spirit inside you.
I salute you, Don Joaquin, the original defender of Earth.
Maybe there are some decent humans out there after all.
Looks like you're getting the hang of being Overlord, aren't you, Prince?
Of course! Who do you think I am? I'm the Great King, Laharl!
Laharl, I'm sorry that I jumped to conclusions and said such horrible things!
That's right! You said I'm the worst, didn't you? What were you gonna say next? The worst what?
Well...
I'd like to hear the answer to that, too.
Me, too? What kind of filthy language was about to escape those love-preaching lips?
Beep, beep, bleep, beep. Now calculating. Now calculating. Calculation complete. The answer is...
No!
Oh, she destroyed the evidence.
Oh my God! Are you okay, Thursday?
Wicked little angel.
Yep. Worse than a demon.
No! Not!
Beep, beep, blip, beep. Episode 11, Heroes Will Overlord's way. The end.
Etna and Jennifer's Netherworld Telephone Shopping! Today's item, the multi-purpose super robot Thursday!
Beep, beep, blip, beep.
Tired of after-thanks taking sales hassles? Leave it all to Thursday! He'll bring the entire mall right to your doorstep!
Thursday's supercomputer makes preparing your taxes a cinch. No more buying tax software every year. What a great way to save.
Now you can get your very own Thursday!
With a free branch lopper and knife set.
All for just $29,990 hell. That's right, just $29,990 hell.
Right now! You neglected to mention the next episode.
All right, that's the end of this one. As always, hope the guide was helpful, and thank you for watching.